Hello, everybody. Hello. Welcome back to Video Drapes. I'm Shala.
And I'm Pixel, and I'm not sure what's going on here.
How do you make it scroll?
I think that's... So, sentient Ronald McDonald statue.
Yeah, I think it's supposed to be Ronald McDonald himself. And we'll be playing this for like the next... We'll play this for the next like 20 to 30 minutes.
Yep, sounds good. Three lives left.
Trying to... Oh, come on. That's the... I think I'll just go to Denny's.
So, Ronald's pathfinding is clownish at this point, I presume.
Yes. Well, the car definitely isn't going to get us out of this problem. No, questions?
Wasn't the clown just chasing you, or am I losing it?
It definitely was there. Turn.
So, what killed you?
He just kind of did a karate chop. Right, time to integrate. Oh, come on, you can't come out to get me. I haven't even entered the restaurant yet. Judo chop.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking that the way that... Ah, come on, man. I take like 5 steps into your freaking restaurant and you decide it's open season.
I don't think you're supposed to go in through the
Alright. Okay then. Okay, I found out how to get into hiding spots, but getting out of said hiding spot doesn't seem to be quite the option.
So once he goes into the bathroom, I think that's a bathroom, you can close that.
Do it like a Lara Croft in her butt, please. No, don't close the door while he's standing inside of it. You got me down! Grenade?
And the grenade. Wow. We got the...
The end. Ending 3.
Fun.
Think you can see me through the shades?
No.
Nope. I can't even get some fries.
Well, at least you know you can hide under the sink, I guess.
Yeah. Is it just me or am I shorter? Okay, C can crouch. Okay. Alt F4?
Don't.
Yeah, I had a feeling that was a trap. What does Alt F4 do?
Yep.
What does it do?
Alt F4 ends whatever program.
Ah.
You've never played the original turn-based World of Warcraft. If you wish to end the world, simply hit Control Alt F4.
Ah. No, I've never played any variety of Warcraft. Oh, come on.
Well, at least you know how to do it now.
Wait, you text and Rex?
Yep.
Yep. Wait, what? Where'd the crowbar go?
Did you drop it when... Did you drop it in the kitchen when he judo chopped you?
I'm guessing. Like support the barrel.
A McRifle and a McGrenade.
Yep.
Where would you even store a grenade? Like, that's not his red nose.
Well, you need to apply it. Sound shenanigans.
Looks like all is set.
Is he going to go in the back or?
And now he's heading into the bathroom. You could probably hide underneath that table and wait for him to face the opposite wall.
True, true. The problem with stealth games is that I'm not a very patient person. How did I even get out of here last time?
It was either E or G.
Perhaps even Q. Yeah, quickly.
The fact that Krogpar clips through the...
the floor?
Yeah. There's a good chance Ronald is strong enough to open doors, but we can only hope not.
Yeah. I think I'm going to, when he goes back to the bathroom, I'm going to remove a bar and then hide under the sink.
Sounds good.
Found a list of all the 20 Disney live action remakes.
Yeah, let's just ignore that nonsense because he's run to the bathroom.
The list goes back to like the 1994 live action Jungle Book.
Oh, wow.
So. Does anybody really remember the live action Lady and the Tramp?
I thought that was only in the one part of the world.
What part of the world is that? Here. I think he's coming this way.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm alive. And well. And all that stuff. Yes.
What?
You probably need to get a key from Ronald.
Well, despite crowbars being a great melee weapon, this game does not seem to use them as such. Mm-hmm. you.
What's happening?
Yep.
Use the things around the restaurant to make the patties. And...
Yeah, I guess that's what's happening.
He's out of the kitchen, so I think there was some lettuce on the cutting board. Behind you.
Onions? And this one? Oh, come on, man.
Well, you solved that puzzle. Burgers. That's awesome.
Yep. And now he's after me. He's on to my game! You know her better than under the sink in a brightly lit kitchen.
Basically.
Yes, it is. Table. Come on, table.
You have to clean up the things on the things for him. Just throw together like a combo meal or something.
I don't know, man.
Put the hash browns from the one thing onto the other.
Aw, dude.
I feel like it's a pump action shotgun, but...
so we... Now we add come on. Damn it. Where is he?
He's in the path.
Oh, no. Damn it.
I thought I saw him walking out of the bathroom. My apologies.
The whole screen thing is like nicely, is like pretty nicely done, but the whole glitching out is just annoying.
I think that's an intentional feature, as weird as that is to think.
That was just a happy accident.
So from what I see there, I think you have to make a full meal.
Okay. Sure, let's see.
Yep, make a happy meal. Not sure where to find it. But it might be out on the one thing. Might be out in the restaurant area. Oh, I see what you're doing.
Just made it in time.
Oh, nice. That was quick. You found it easily.
You think he's gone? I don't really know the average land speed for Ronald McDonald.
Big Macs by Whoppers. I think should be the generally agreed upon measurement.
Ah. Run him over.
Nice. So, I assume we need the key to get to the final ending?
Yes.
What's the worst movie you ever watched? The disrespect of that one Ghostbusters movie is probably one of mine. Like, the Leslie Jones one. Like, if they would have just based it off the comics, or, hell, the cartoon. The cartoon was great. They aren't the hard-ass girl from Brooklyn. The nerdy friend who found the Ghostbusters manual.
Mm-hmm.
All that fun shit.
Yeah.
Mind if I try?
Okay.
What button do I press?
You just gotta go back to main menu. And then use the mouse for it. I think one of the worst movies I ever watched was there was None with a Shotgun. Nuns with big guns. It was not as funny as it thought it was. Did not have a Is. Did not have as much as action as I wanted it to.
Ah, gotcha. How was I not able to interact with?
Yeah, it's kind of wonky.
The closer he gets, the more it glitches.
Yes. At least the piece we went second. For intro. Something tells me that it wasn't your fault that you didn't jump under the table.
It's cute. Is that a key?
I think those are pickles. Okay. I just had an idea.
Go for it.
Ah, damn it.
Sorry about that.
Yes, I know, you always seem to know that. I was trying to see if I could speed run until the exit.
Alright, go for it.
Game does not seem to have a run button. I interact, and yet nothing. Perhaps I need a crowbar, and that's an invisible wall.
Why would you need an a crowbar to open a dumpster.
I don't know, but my guy doesn't seem to want to be opening any dumpsters anytime soon. That one.
Huh. Well, good to know.
Perhaps we'll find a key in there.
Most likely.
What do you think the third ending is? Perhaps we become Ronald McDonald.
Yeah, if so, like, the game's definitely clowning on everyone. Not bad for being a horror game.
Go into the bathroom already, you fuck.
Huh?
Now I have crowbar. Ho ho ho. What do you want? Oh, come on.
Well, I think we know why it wasn't letting you interact now.
What's that?
Ronald was behind you.
Hmm.
At least I think.
Hmm. Fuck off, clown. Go back to underpaying teens.
Doesn't look like he followed you though, so that's good.
Or is he just that slow? Yep. Okay then. Mm-hmm. It's right outside the door.
Even.
Right outside the door.
Hmm. Wow.
I don't feel like playing with a screen majorly going haywire. Crazy, I know. I'm going to try out my crowbar idea. And if it doesn't work, then we'll call it a night.
Sounds good. I think the key is by the dumpster, and you just pick it up.
Interact with the table. There he goes into the bathroom, and I hit it over the head.
Yeah, it was hidden in shadows.
You know who's also hidden in shadows?
Don't pull the muscle man shit.
My mom!
Oh, you.
I think I pretty nailed that impersonation. He's after him. Oh, what? What are you gonna do, clown? What are you gonna do, clown? You can't handle my strafing styles.
No, you cannot handle my style.
Is he holding a knife? Or is that just his hand?
That's just his hand rendered in a weird way. Somewhat perfect to give a McBick slap.
Yeah. No. Ah, damn. Okay. Hydrate before I dehydrate.
Try doing this thing. Get the secret ending.
I'm pretty sure it's where I got dropped.
Very safe and sorry.
But he will be after you now. Yeah!
Kids, turn your eyes away now. All three endings unlocked.
Yep.
And done in 50 minutes. I think the videos we've set up ourselves are pretty good.
Let's call it for this video and tonight.
Thank you for watching us play Ronald McDonald horror game. We hope you enjoyed watching as much as we enjoyed playing this game. I've been Pixel Cheesecake.
And I'm Shala.
The super gamer.
Clown
got clowned on.
Yep.
But if you want to see us clown on other games, leave any of your suggestions in the comments below. Like, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff, so we can continue doing this, and I have the motivation to figure out how AdSense works right before they change up the whole algorithm.
Yep. Now it's based on how much the boobs boob.
If the brain can't brain, the brain brains brainlessly until it brains properly. Basically.
You get a higher percentage of the boobs boobly, if the boobs boobly boob.
Straight.
She boobly boob boob.
I'm gonna call it here.
Oops.
Bye-bye.
Ba-boobs.
Anything you want to add?
Ohayou gozaimasu. Wait.
Oh my god. We're getting canceled.